Perhaps you're under the impression that the war is over. You would be mistaken. The game has changed, but the match isn't over as long as the pieces are able to move. We may believe we have defeated them, but they're still here, closer than ever before. In our institutions, among us, stripping us of our secrets. Rockets once aimed toward the sky, now point farther still, into space. Your code name will be Epsilon. You will travel to Rhea, one of Saturn's moons, to explore an abandoned science facility belonging to our enemies, Volgravia. Your mission, to infiltrate the complex, uncover the secrets of their research, and transmit them to headquarters. You will travel under hibernation in a space capsule. We will contact you again once you've reached your destination, Agent Epsilon. Good luck.
Approaching Rhea Lunar Orbit, awakening Agent Epsilon. Handshaking 3, 2, 1.
Epsilon, do you read me?
Just a moment, something's wrong, sir. We're encountering some problems with the capsule on re-entry.
Engaging emergency landing protocol. Hurry! Epsilon, do you copy? Epsilon, can you hear me? Christ, I hope Epsilon made it. Epsilon, if you can hear me, we need to reboot the suit systems. Look at your hand and press the highlighted button. the air, you can accelerate or decelerate. Find the speed that you're most comfortable with. Our records indicate this site was abandoned in a hurry. Be careful, Agent. Now we're going to have to find a way into the underground complex. The information we're looking for should be there. Someone sabotaged the opening mechanism. It seems they were trying to keep anyone from leaving or entering this place.